Hello, in this tutorial I want to introduce you to the while loop. You already did the for loop, now did the while loop. We can do the same thing with for loops as like while loops, so let's get started. Include the IO stream as always, using namespace std because we don't want to type std colon colon over again. Make the main function with integer return type and no parameters, and make a return statement because it's a good habit. Alright, create a variable, so int I equal 0. This is the same as the for loop initialization part. So init something like that. Okay, by the way, if I've not speak comment earlier, this is a one line comment. This will not be compiled, it will not be in the program, it is just help the programmer to remember what each line does, and even help other programmer to actually understand the program more easily. Okay, the while I less than 5, this is the condition why it should run. So this is what you type secondly in the for loop, and open a code block and write out the I variable, make a new line and just increase the I variable, and it should result the same program as the earlier program, so it goes 0 through 4. If you want to go while it is 5, so 0 through 5 or 1 to 5, then you should just rewrite this part, compile, run, and as you can see, as we expected, it goes up 1 through 5. Okay, and it is just as simple as make a for loop. For loop can be used to write out so many times that you don't know how many times. So for example, if you want to write out an array, although I don't speak arrays yet, but I will in the future, you can examine an element in the array, so you can write out while the condition is true. So while it is true, it goes. And if the condition is false, so like that, it will not run any time. As you can see, it not write even one time. Okay, if I didn't speak comments yet, there is a multi-line comment. It's the slash and the asterisk, actually a star character, and close with a star and a slash. Okay, you can write here multi-line comments, so it's easier to understand the program. And this is the one-line comment. Okay, thank you for watching and have a great day.